fish. Just set the thing up.
Okay.
It's not gonna...
Whoa, we're getting into diva territory already.
Should I use the shadow primer?
No. She's like all out, so we're actually not gonna use that.
Can you just shake it? There's a little bit in there.
You're gonna make me fall off this thing.
Oh my god! I'll use that.
See, I have some in there. Yeah, about 38 years.
I like how my face looks when I really get in here.
We're gonna be using this dense brush for the product to help bathe under her eyes.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too.
God!
Your face is gonna be beat for the gods.
Hey sisters! Oh wait, this is Nikki Tutorials. So. Yeah. Hi guys!
Beat that, Izzy.
To set the crease to the brow. Now, looking in the tutorial, I see that Nikki has done her brows already, but I feel like we're gonna mess up more on eyeshadow than eyebrows, so we're doing eyeshadow first.
Oh, by the way, this is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance Palette. Wow.
Oh, wow! So I'm gonna go and just put this right in the
cream. 4 layers of bun fresco to create more depth.
Fresco. Oh, that's fun to say.
No. No. Hey.
Oh my god.
I've already messed up. I'm covered up.
Oh my god.
It's working. Oh, frick. What is that black stuff?
Okay, well, we're gonna move on to the next step. Here, get close.
This is my good shirt.
Use code blue.
You can use code blue27 at teenhearts.com for 10% off your order. Thanks.
I'm going to go in with... Let me focus this.
Sorry. Do you want the brush?
I'm going in with a Venetian red. What?
It's Venetian red.
Venetian? Ventian? I'm a makeup mua, okay?
And then I'm gonna do that.
Mm-mm.
Yes!
No, I'm afraid of you doing it.
Oh.
Mom, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna look good. It's gonna look better than Izzy's. Kinda serving a Josh Dom look.
You look Josh
Dunn. I am Josh
Dunn. Okay, and then like I said, don't have all the cute little brushes that she has. I'm just gonna blend it out now after I pack it on the color. Just so she doesn't look like as crazy.
As?
Yeah, as you looked a minute before when it was unblended.
Oh. like my eye.
Mom, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not a ding dong. Mom.
What?
It looks like this. And this is what she looks like so far.
Is it close?
Yes, this being my side, and this is blue.
I mean, they're not, like, that different. Izzy, they're not that different. I did really good on the eyebrow. Hang on, I gotta do the brush though.
Raise your eyelids, there you go. I'm going to attempt to do what Nikki has done.
He blends.
Very good at blending.
Did you come up and be terrified again?
Progress. Oh my, these look like a unicorn.
Wow. I know. You just now noticed that? That's the first thing I noticed. I was going to say, oh, shimmery unicorn brushes.
It smells so good. Smell this.
I'm going to be using this actually Wet n Wild lipstick in Dark Pink Frost and replace that shimmery. I did her eyebrows off camera. Good stuff.
That's what my son says. All you do
she
is put on your
pink
chapstick and then you go, here
she
I am.
She always does pink, so we should do red.
I don't have that though.
We should do that.
Can I like come around really weird? See, it's like the same color.
It literally is, yeah.
Yours isn't shimmery like Queen Nikki says to do.
Ah.
Mom. No laughing. It's not funny. I'm a master at work here. Izzy, stop. You're encouraging her to laugh.
Sorry.
Quit.
I need.
You're messing up my side, Blue.
Are we done?
I think so.
Now let the hair down. So.
What?
No, I'm not saying anything.
Okay.
Come on in, and then Dad. You may look now. Oh!
We didn't have any darts.
Which eye do you think is better?
Yeah, because they each did a half.
Mm-hmm.
and they used some different products.
It's a little more subtle, that's good.
What? Who do you think did which eye?
I'm guessing you did that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I did.
Sorry.
I try so hard and it's
like it's work.
Why would you try when I'm better with you?
I said with you, then you.
You like, you want me to go back to the chapstick look?
After seeing that, yeah.
What do you think of mom's face?
What do you think of mom's face? Come here.
Let me show you a picture of the little face.
Alright.
This is what we were going for.
Alright.
And okay, you ready?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you can turn around now. I'm ready.
He can't even look at me.